update now on the mayor of Jackson's efforts to get the county sheriff removed from office. Last week, we told you Mayor Derek Dobies sent a package of documents to Governor Gretchen Whitmer, officially requesting she remove Sheriff Steve Rand from office. Mayor Dobies tells us the governor's office received his request Tuesday, and right now it's in the hands of Attorney General Dana Nessel for review. Rand was heard making racist and sexist comments on video recordings released as part of a lawsuit against him last year. And the sheriff apologized for those comments. Rand can only be removed by a recall or by governor's order. Last month, the county sent a similar letter to Governor Whitmer, but the attorney general advised her not to remove Rand. In his letter to the governor, Mayor Dobies says, quote, "While you may be early in your term and very busy with many other pressing matters, the time is always right to do what is right. Removing Sheriff Rand is far overdue." Now, there's no timeline on when the attorney general's office will respond. The mayor says he hopes to get a quick response to his new request, since that office is already familiar with the case. There have been attempts to get the sheriff recalled that have failed. Now, the organizers of the initiative are working to get enough petition signatures to get the recall on the ballot. We'll let you know if that happens and when the AG's office issues a response.